welcome back to our channel. Appo nadaru puri video like swagatham. Appo innathe video nan choichal northern plains na kurichana illa northern himalayas na kurichittunnarunnu and link tha description la kodukam. Part 1 part 2 undarunnarunnu and link tha description la kodukam. Appo yan adhigam northern plains na kurichonum parilla. Namukku ottum time waste cheyara video like irukam. In the southernmost part of northern mountains there is a flat and large land called Northern Plains. It starts from Punjab in the west and extends till east in the Assam. Many rivers originate from Himalaya flow down to the Northern Plains. It brings silt, broken pieces of rock and sand, which make a fertile water. This is called alluvium. This alluvium helps in growing crops. Three main rivers which flow through Northern Plains: Satluj in the west, Ganga in the center, and Brahmaputra in the east are the three main rivers which flow through Northern Plains. Some small rivers like Bees, Son, Yamuna, Lohit, and Tista join these rivers. The small rivers join the large rivers are called tributary. The area watered by river and its tributary is called a basin. The basin has very fertile soil and it helps to grow crops. The three main river basins in the Northern Plains: Satluj Basin, Ganga Basin and Brahmaputra Basin. The Satluj Basin. River Satluj and its tributary Bees from the Satluj Basin. It is westernmost part of the Northern Plains. It is very hot in summer and very cold in winter. It is located in Punjab and Haryana in the Union Territory of Chandigarh. Most of the people in the Satluj Basin are farmers. They have a fertile soil, so they do farming. They grow crops like mustard, wheat and sugarcane, and cotton, gram and oil seeds. They also keep cows and buffaloes for their milk, cheese and butter to sell in the market. People in Haryana also do farming. They also practice poultry and dairy farming. Sugar mills and vegetable oil mills are coming up near the village, but dirty waters are discharged to the rivers. People of Punjab wear their traditional dress in harvest festivals like Baishakhi. Women wear salwar kameez and dupatta, while men wear lungi kurta and colorful turbans. Plant life in Satluj Basin. They have cut many trees for their human settlement. In this Satluj Basin, there are trees like eucalypts and sheesham. Animal life in Satluj Basin. Black bug is the state animal and the northern Goshwa is state bird of Punjab. Many birds come from Siberia and Europe, stay in Punjab and Haryana in the winter time. They stay in small ponds, lakes and canals. Some birds like parakeet, sunbird, bulbul and kingfisher come to this region. Athrullu video ee video ishtapadengil like kiya, share kiya, comment kiya, pinne nammala channel subscribe kiya, thottadutha bell button all ennu press cheyanum marakkerathu. Pinne idu thanne part 1 aanu, thanne part 2 varunnundu Ganga Basin-ayum Brahmaputra-ayum pattiittu, adu vera oru video aanu. Appo athrullu ee video, appo bye bye.